Oh, oh my god, why there's so many bad guys. Where's... my point would have been to go. What is that? What the heck is all this? A helicopter? Yes, please. My good friend the eagle. I don't know where you went, man, but I've been looking for you. Those things are always trapped in small bodies of water. America! I'm not an eagle. Hello, sir. Hey, how's it going? This isn't an awkward position for me to talk to you in at all. Yeah. It's like, you and the eagle are having a conversation. Hey, little Billy Goat Gruff.
Hello.
Hey, what the hell? She's stealing my eagle again! Fool. Is this skeleton scaring this horse into the water? Oh my lord. Look at that. Chase. Run, horse, run. Oh no. Okay, I guess this cowboy is chasing after his horse. Skeleton finally gave up. What are these guys doing? I just fell to the bottom. Okay. Alright, all the cowboys are going after that one horse, I guess. Well, what's interesting though is this guy has it. Oh, but he just bailed out of it. What a poor horse. Not a horse just like running into the skeleton. Silly skeleton. So supposedly they're adding water features. Definitely leaving room for it. Definitely.
Ooh, what's this? Definitely not as cool as an eagle, that's what it. Curious what the heck this does. What is this blue stuff? What is this? Bacteria or something? I see some individuals. Looks like some people are standing here, but it's a mirage! That was a pretty cool mirage. Excuse me, Camel, I'm destroying things here. Alright, person. Statue of guy, some guy's legs. Not anymore. Ride my ego. What the heck? Lots of skellies. Lots of skellies. Holy cow, why there's so many skeletons? So many skeletons, run away. That looks like a wall underwater. Oh, I guess it's just a ravine or something. That's a massive ravine. Lots of water.
Hey, Jeff.
Hello. Hey, how's it going?
Pretty good.
Jason? It's good. So, you know Minecraft?
Yeah.
Well, I guess Lego has come out with, like, an equivalent.
Oh, of course they would.
And it's freaking amazing.
Is it?
Yeah, I mean, it's like you literally can build with like a million types of Legos. The whole environment, every step is a Lego, and it's just beautiful looking, and it's all randomly generated as you go. And there's like trucks and planes, and I'm flying an eagle right now.
Huh. How much does it cost?
It's in like an open beta or something right now, and it's like $14-$15, something like that, on Steam. And it runs like no other. Like, I'm getting 60 frames. I did when I was drilling through the earth with a massive drill machine, I think I dropped to like 17 frames at one point, because I was like going through like massive sections of the map. But yeah, I mean, it's I'm extremely impressed, and like the textures and even the sounds, like when you walk on like ice versus walking on snow, it's like it all changes. Right now I'm going through like a massive ocean. I have no freaking clue where I am. Oh god, I'm losing directions now. Oh god. I'm actually streaming it right now, if you want to check.
Cool.
Although it's not very interesting I'm in the middle of an ocean.
I just got home from picking up the kids. I'm gonna play a little bit of Chivalry.
All right, sounds good. Still enjoying that, huh?
Oh yeah. I really like the dual mode.
Is it just one on one?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
It's almost like a tournament where you're like kind of like up against. So once you finish a duel with one person, like you'll go into a pool and end up dueling someone else, and you can challenge people. So there's like, say, 24 people are all on the same map, but they can only see the person you're dueling with.
I think I might have broke something. I'm out in the middle of nowhere. Land on clouds. Come on, baby. There's no land in sight. What in the heck? There's no land in sight!
Ouch.
Wait! I think I'm flying in circles. think I might have broke the game.
You might have broke the game?
Yeah, I mean, it's not just flying in the ocean, or above the ocean, I guess.
Oh, I saw that you were streaming that on Twitch. I thought, what's Jim playing? Some Lego game, really?
Yeah, I was pretty impressed as soon as I saw it. And I actually got into it. I'm like, wow, this is, finally, land! Land ho! Oh, God, that's a massive ocean. Yeah, they're eventually going to be adding, like, underwater vehicles and stuff like that, and different adventures, and it's already very similar to Minecraft. I think right now, though, you can just build stuff kind of willy-nilly. Like, you can just start building like you normally Legos, which is kind of sweet. And altering the terrain and stuff like that. Water's still awkward like it is in Minecraft. Eagle man, he does what he can. He's an eagle man. Ooh, excuse me, lady. Open this chest. Husky. Ooh, you little husky. Don't be scared of the big eagle. Well, there's no land in sight after this island here. Yeah. Just got an ad on Twitch, supposedly the new Tomb Raider's coming out. That's is too high. It's too high. So much ocean. Oh, man.
there the whole time? I don't believe it was. I swear I just fly through these parts. Oh my gosh, look at that little boat. And an actual useful spot. Oops, there's some money on it.
This, I can go under the mountain thing. Kind of looks like it's... Oh my gosh, this is a king? Hello, sir! Sir. Wow, that is definitely a king. Shoot this. Oh, doesn't let me shoot friendlies. That's right.
It's alright, it's alright. Didn't really mean to shoot at you anyway. Did not mean to shoot at you.
Where are you, Mr. Eagle? There you are. Come on. Up to... But I'm gonna abandon my eagle for a boat.
Alright, Jim. I'm gonna sign off.
Alright, man. Have...
I'm planning a Minecraft marathon tomorrow.
Good night. You are, huh?
Yeah.
That's pretty funny.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Yes. All right, see you then, man.
User disconnected from your channel.
There's one way to get to places fast.
Dead man, what you doing there, man? Oh boy.
This.
Ramming speed! Oh, nothing. All those big digger things are here. I always seem to get in trouble with those. Disc. What is this? Deal. Doesn't this ever break? It's a glitchers.
Buddies.
Yeah. I was always kind of curious about whatever.
I just destroyed it instantaneously, I guess. I'm just curious. Oh, my plane's still around. Oh, yeah, it is. Look how shiny these things are. They're glowing, emitting lights.
Oof.